Oh, so this is really messed up. We got translators here translating this calligraphy from it's a manuscript of a Sufi poem, which was written in Iran in 1556 AD. And they have a Persian text translation, and they fucked that up real bad. Letters in Persian read right to left, and it's just like cursive. Each letter needs to flow into and connect to the next letter, and they just put standalone letters. So I'm literally dying right now. I don't know who's in charge here, but I'm gonna find out.